Okay, so we've got the bullet mold in the forge I checked, the gun in, we bored the nose profile. I've gone in and cut this first land on the bullet to 140D. Our next land is going to be from 200 to 280. Third one's going to be 340 to 420. So we've got an 80 thousandths wide land, a total width groove of 60 thousandths. Should put me about 54, 55, 53, something like that, deep in the bottom of the groove. The bullet's 1.205 long. I actually bored it a couple thousandths longer than that. It leaves the nose at 444 long from here to the tip. And once we get done cutting, we'll take a facing cut off of this of 2 or 3 thousandths. We'll start in the hole and come out. And that should get rid of any little burr that may be on this little edge where we bored that first land, so the base is like completely clean. So let's go to the lathe. We go in to 280, plunge in, back it up to 200, and then we'll back out, move forward. And I'm just going to film one of the lands cutting it, because it's just a repeat process over and over. So we'll do one of them, and then I'll pour the rest of them off camera, and then we'll open the get the mold block out of the lathe and see what we got. Okay, here we are at the lathe, ready to bore this next land. The next land. We're gonna go forward to 280. It looks like a long ways in there. Back at 415, we should touch. There's 412, 13, 14, 15. There we touched at 415. We're going to come back to, let's go about 430. Back to 200. 201. Move off of it a little bit, go back up to 280. I was actually, the first cut I made at 279. I want to make the final cut at 280 so the edge is clean, so we don't have any little sticks, which we shouldn't, but anyway. So we had the 280. Again, we just cut at 430, so let's go to 445, let's go 450, that's 15,000, it should be the same depth of cut. Okay, we just touched at 430, that's telling me the cutter's cutting nice and clean, not a lot of spring back, it's pretty sharp. There's 450, back to 200. Yeah, there's 201 again. I'm going to move into 414. I'm only moving in that far just so if I overshoot the hole, I don't touch the inside the bullet. Up to 79. Back out to 458. Gonna move ahead to 280. Right there. We're gonna come back to 200. So that's our second land. Got four more of them to cut. Three more of them to cut. So anyway, stop this here. I'll cut the rest of them and then we'll pick it up there.